History was made in Bloomington tonight as Indiana was able to take down a top-ranked team who just happened to be their rival. The Hoosiers haven't beat in 15 years. Boilers' top hitters were Chloe Chicoine and Eva Hudson, both of which had 17 kills on tonight. Purdue will be back in action on Sunday.